a good comfortable position for yourself. And then we'll just hold on to the knees today. And just gently round the spine. Pull gently onto the knees so you stretch across the back. And then we'll pull the body through. Push your fingertips into the floor. Lift the chest and offer the chin towards the ceiling if it feels okay to do so. Alright, then come round again. So hands over the knees, round the spine. Go back just enough without actually rolling back. Feel that stretch all the way along the back. And then let's come on up again. Push the fingertips down, offer the chest up. And then releasing it back down again. And letting your arms fall down. Shrug out your shoulders a few times. And try and sit up nice and tall. Just feel that you're able to open up the rib space. And if we can take a nice long deep breath in through your nose. And slowly breathing out through your nose. Take a long deep breath in. And then breathing all the way back out. Take a long deep breath in. Breathing all the way back out. And this time, take a longer, deeper breath in. Down your chin, holding onto your breath, and let's raise the chin back up and breathing all the way back out again, taking a long deep breath in and then gently nodding your chin down in towards your chest and holding on to your breath. And then raising your chin back up and breathing all the way back out again. Take a longer, deeper breath in. Breathing all the way back out. I'm going to go right down to the bottom of your exhalation. Breathing out a little bit more. Lower down your chin and holding the breath out. And then raising your chin back up and breathing in. And one more time, breathing out. And again, go right down to the bottom of your exhalation. Lower your chin and holding your breath out. And then raising your chin back up and breathing in. Breathing out and just now coming back into your steady breath, drawing a little more awareness to the core, but probably you haven't thought about how your breath is, so just experiencing now just a little bit more control with your breath work.
Breathing in to come to the middle. Breathing.
just gently draw up to up dog, try to keep your hips on the ground, elbows tucked in, collarbone open. Breathing in as you lower, curl the toes, engage the core, breathing out, push to plank, and back off into your down dog. Breathing in, step forwards with your left foot, lift the chin, release the toes back. And breathing out, step forwards, and fold the body. Breathing in, pull up through the belly, open your chest, gaze to your thumbs. Breathing out, hands back to your heart. Breathing in, raise both arms. Breathing out, open the chest and fold the body forwards. Breathing in, right leg, stepping back. And I'd just like to drop that knee down upon the ground today. Now taking across your right hand to your left knee, then bringing forwards your left arm, and then starting to open it back. So we open the shoulder, follow the hand back if you can, and look back towards it. Try to keep your arm shoulder height if you can. You're going to take a nice deep hip flex stretch, a little chest opener stretch here as well. And then bring it back. And just move back onto the back knee for a second. Draw back your toes. So a little bit of a hinge backwards here with the tailbone. And I'm going to offer up today, we take the hands over the top of the leg and we maybe walk them away a little bit. Okay, so we get a little bit more stretch coming into the right hand lower back, as well as the calf and the hamstring stretch, which is pretty evident. and look up towards your navel. Breathing in around your spine and forwards. Breathing out, step or hop to your hands. Breathing and lifting your chin up. Breathing out and fold a little deeper. Breathing in, pull up through the belly. All the way back out to standing, gaze to your thumbs. Breathing out, hands follow back to your heart. Breathing in, raising both arms. Breathing out and diving your body forwards. Breathing in, lifting your chin up. Breathing out, step or lightly hop back. Breathing in, bend to the elbows if you can, or lower to the floor, stay in a high plank. Breathing out, roll over the toes if you can and look back up to your navel. Breathing in, round your back, look forwards. Breathing out, step or hop to your hands. Breathing in, lift the chin. Breathing out, fold deeper. Breathing in, slowly unroll. Breathing out, hands back to your heart. Now coming in from fierce posture, so bending your knees, raising your arms. Either look between your hands or gaze to your thumbs. Breath in. As you breathe out, open the body, fall forwards, head into your knees. Breathing in, lift your chin. Breathing out, step or lightly hop back. Breathing in, hover or come to the belly, rolling up over your toes. Breathing out, high, roll over your toes. Placing your left foot flat to the floor, right foot stepping up between your hands. Knee deep in towards your armpit. And then come straight to Warrior One, bringing your arms up through the middle. Good, take a deep breath in. And as you breathe out, come back down again. Step the feet back together. Chaturanga Dandasana, breathing in, rolling up over your toes if you can. Breathing out, roll high over your toes. Right foot flat to the floor, left foot stepping through. Breathing in, raising both of your arms, coming up into a Warrior One. Deep breath in. As you breathe out, bring it back down again. Step the feet back together. Hover if you can. Breathing in, rolling forwards over your toes. Breathing out, rolling high over your toes. Breathing in around your spine, look forwards. Breathing out, step or hop between your hands. Breathing in, lifting your chin up. Breathing out and fold deeper. Breathing in, unroll the spine. Gaze to your fingers. Breathing out, follow your hands back in towards your heart. Breathing in, let me start again. Sitting low into the heels. Then raising your arms, looking up towards your thumbs. Holding fierce posture. The arms apart if it's a little intense at the moment. Deep breath in. Now as you breathe out, open up your body and fold upon your legs. Breathing in, lifting your chin. Breathing out, step or lightly hop back. Breathing in, hover if you can, rolling up over your toes. Breathing out, rolling high over your toes. Left foot flat to the floor, right foot stepping up between your hands. A deep breath in, coming all the way up into Warrior One. Breathing out. Again, deep breath in. And as you breathe out, Warrior Two, opening up, tucking the tailbone under, checking out the back arm is in alignment with the front arm. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out, work into reverse. Looking up towards your hands, stretching into the oblique muscles of the front of your body. Breathing in, breathing out, carve your hands into the floor. Step the feet back together behind you. Hover if that's a good thing today, and roll up over your toes. Breathing out, high roll over your toes. Place right foot flat to the floor, left foot stepping between your hands, straight into Warrior One. Looking up, breathing in and out. moving in, rolling up over your toes. Breathing out, stay in that downward dog there for me. Just a couple of breaths here. Spread out your fingers, ground your body. Deep breath in and out. Now breathe in, round your back, look forwards. Breathing out, step or hop between your hands. Breathing in, lift your chin. Breathing out, fold deeper. Let's bend the knees, sit low into your heels. Bring your arms around to the top. And breathing out, come back to your heart. All right, now coming into your triangle sequence today. All right, so there's a fair amount of little leg work going on. Let's take a breath in. As you breathe out, let's open the chest and fold forward, stepping back with your left foot, leaving your right foot at the top. And let's just draw up your right elbow to your knee, and let's just circle back that left arm. Take a little look behind you, draw down the shoulders, take some deep breaths again. And already feel that you're pushing well into the back foot, so the last little toe is on the ground. Now, releasing back out your left arm, so it comes up in alignment with your ear. Then, if it feels okay to bend the knee a little bit more, take your hand to the floor. So rolling the body open. So kind of got a thing here. The navel is in alignment with the long edge of your mat. Looking up. Two again, but just use it to really bring the feet into a better alignment. Straighten up that front leg, and then again, just draw the hip back like you would in Warrior Two. Deep breath in, slide your body out to the right, and tilt your hand downwards towards your leg, letting the left arm come up, and just kind of play with the feeling of opening up the side body. So you're feeling like you're pulling away whilst dangling down. Looking up towards your thumb. Nice deep breaths. All right, now coming into reverse. So we're going to draw down that left hand to your right leg or the ground beyond if it reaches. Bringing around your right hand to your lower back or the ceiling, again, if it feels like that's a good option. Of course, bend the knee, all right? If you're finding you've got a lot of tension behind the right knee, just take a little bend to it, it's okay. Try and think more about the rotation coming through the torso. So try and twist a little bit more. Arm going straight up. Now bending into your right knee, dropping your arms behind you, clasping the fingers. If your balance is a little shaky, look forwards. If your balance is okay, look towards your back foot. And letting your arms hang over. Finding the fingers or use towards your knees. Taking a breath in, coming all the way back up. And breathing out, hands back into your heart. All right, we're going to give that right leg a little bit of a rest. So letting your arms hang. Coming now into tree, dancer, and flying pigeon today. Okay, so I'll give you the opportunity, if you want to land your pigeon. Okay, so shoulders roll back, belly pulled in. Picking up your right foot, placing your foot above or below your knee. Hands in your heart, pressing the knee open. Raising your arms if you can. And maybe taking your right hand back behind your left. Keeping your chin lifted. Stretch. towards your big toe at the front. If it's okay, look towards your big toe at the back. Back from your body today. Flex out the back foot. Try and make the body straight all the way through from your heel to your head. And then draw down your left hand. Open up your right arm. If you can, look up towards it. Point your toes on your right leg. Placing it above or below the knee. body back. Alright then, if you can, hands in at your heart. And then if you wish to try, hands down to the floor, pressing the shin against the back of your arms. Go with the head, the higher we can go with the back of the body too. out into the knee for me, and then let that leg down. Cradle up your left leg, and again, we'll give it a little bit of a rock from side to side. Okay, so scooping that leg up so that we place it over at the very top region of your right leg, and then landing. Then hopefully the hips are open enough, because this is what it's about. It's about what's going on in the hips. The knee will open up and go down. If it's not comfortable, please put your foot towards the inside of your leg. Now taking across your right arm, palm facing open, and shift your body into a twist. Now you can either wrap round and take your big toe, or you can put your hand on the floor, all right, looking over your shoulder. Just letting your eyebrows raise, letting your mouth soften, and just clear the expression on your face. Let the concentration, the focus lines, just let them disappear. Let them melt. Relax your shoulders, your arms, and your hands. Feel the muscles through your back, your belly, and your buttocks. Just letting go. Let your muscles feel relaxed. Just letting go of all the, again, concentrated work that they've done for you. Relax your legs, your feet, your busy legs, your busy feet. Take you around your day, all day. Now just letting them go, letting them feel heavy to the ground. And just be aware of the ground beneath you, of the support from the ground. Be aware of the air around you. What the temperature feels like today. And these things we often think nothing about, like the breathing that we use at the beginning. We breathe all the time, even when we're unconscious in our sleep, we're still breathing. Sometimes it's just being aware of it, feeling grateful for everything that's happening in the moment. And as we close the practice, we're letting it go, we're letting it leave us, we're not holding any feelings of pride or resentment. We just, it was what it was, it's gone. And we just leave ourselves open and ready for our next practice. Now, if you wish to stay longer in your relaxation today, by all means, you are home and safe. If you feel happy to start to move gently now into your fingers and toes, your ankles and your wrists, just moving these parts of the body. Maybe moving the feet back to the ground and rocking a little side to side with the knees, waking and releasing into the lower back. And then carefully rolling to one side, and gently helping yourself up back to seated. And we'll take a nice deep breath in together, raising your arms up. As you breathe out, come down through your crown, your third eye, your throat, and your heart. And we'll finish with an om if you wish to join me or listen along. Deep breath in. Namaste. May you be happy, healthy, and well. I hope you have a lovely rest of the evening and a great weekend, everybody. Drink some water. Okay, very well done.